What are the different barbecue sauce? I mean, barbecue rubs.
This is your base rub. This is your middle rub. For taste, this is your base. This is for taste, this is for texture. Smoker. 11 hours.
11 hours, you said?
Look at this. You see that? See all the juice in there? See that? See that squish, 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 squish? That's juice. It's talking to me.
How long did it smoke?
Smoked for 11 and a half hours.
Wow. That is so tender, too.
And thin. Look at that. Look at that. Get it from this angle.
Yeah.
See that? Okay. You see when I'm cutting it. You hear that? You hear that? That's flavor. That's flavor talking to you.
Mm.
Say hi, Mr. Flavor.
So what, how are you gonna serve it? What do you do?
This can be sandwiches, this can be major portion of a dish, the meat of a dish. You see that? You see that flavor coming right in there? Right in the middle.
Wow. I guess the trick is to cut it thin like that too.
Yeah. Yeah, when you cut it, cutting it thin is nice.
That's a pretty good knife. What knife is that?
I don't know. What kind of knife is it? It's a Pampers Chef knife.
Lifetime warranty.
Well, it's just slicing through the thing. Cut it nice and thin, cut it slightly on an angle. Cut it on an angle, you get a little of the bark, what I call the top part, the season.
Mm-hmm. That's that last layer of seasoning, that crust you were talking about.
Yeah, formerly known as, more commonly known as burnt ends. This is 12 hours of perfection. Then, of course, you know it sits in the cooler wrapped in a towel for exactly sat for 2 hours.
Okay. So, what does that keep the moisture in as it cools down?
As it cools down, the moisture, the flavor is just baking into the.
So, how do you put it in the cooler? What do you have to do?
So, you put it in aluminum foil, you wrap it in the aluminum foil.
Mm-hmm.
And then you wrap that in a towel.
Okay.
And then you place the towel in the cooler.
Mm-hmm.
And you let that sit for a couple of hours.
That cutting board is nice too.
Is that a pamper chef?
Oh, yes it is.
So there you have it.
Nice.
Cut with a pamper chef knife.
Beautiful.